I was starting to feel as if I'd never leave that place. Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running, only to discover you're chasing yourself. Special forces painkillers. Nothing I was gonna find in there could make a difference now. I had all the evidence I needed. Tear gas. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. This was a waste of time. The bastards had me locked in. The doors were all locked. There had to be something else I wasn't seeing. If I didn't do something soon, I was going to be crying myself to a very long sleep. My eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique. There it was, the tape from the Bronco security system. Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela, Bachmeier, Becker's right-hand man. His time would come, him and Becker. I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end.
Vamos, nos deve notar! Aqui! Continue a
couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you.
Vai pra casa, gringo de merda!
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Then you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada!
Tempo de se entregar. Hey, eu preciso de cobertura!
Porra, atrás dele, caralho!
Não tem chance nenhuma!
Another pile of bodies and still nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past. Special Forces painkillers. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best. It was time to get out of that circus before any more clowns showed up. Special Forces painkillers. They had their body armor, I had mine. It felt like I was going around in circles, getting further away from the truth. I had to find my way out of there.
Não me mata, não me mata! Caralho, perdi. Beleza, perdi.
Atirando! Você não passa de um cadáver pra mim!
Becker and Bachmeier had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor! Ele não parece estar morto!
Filho da puta, pelo amor de Deus!
Thank you. You Americans love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
How stupid can one man be?
Mete pra lá, cara! Puta porra!
I couldn't get a direct shot. I was gonna have to get creative. It was a waste of bullets. His cover was too good.
Motion!
This was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, for my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Crasha Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
Toma, seu filho da puta!
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Hey! Parado ahí!
My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards. Now that I've made it through check-in,
seu trouxa!